You know, I've heard of office romance before, but romance in the office, that's a little more interesting. Of course, for comfort's sake, we might want to move to your place after we christen this little workplace.
All right, Mancini. I don't know what you're trying to prove here, but I think you better leave now.
Oh, God. Irene, this push-pull thing is really exciting. Time to make my move now, isn't it? Come on.
Oh, my God!
Oh, come on!
What are you doing?
Come on!
What the hell is going on?
Oh, Mancini, he attacked me.
Don't worry, Dr. Shulman. I'm sure Michael was just leaving.
When you finally figure out what it is you want, Psycho Lady, don't call me. Call a shrink.
Listen, on behalf of our practice, I'm profoundly sorry. And I can assure you, if there are any steps you feel you need to take legally, or if you want to bring this up in front of the hospital board, I will be glad to be a witness for you.
Thank you, Dr. Cooper. And thank you for being here at just the right time. That was a lucky coincidence.
Yeah, it was, wasn't it? You can give me my jacket back tomorrow. Good night, Irene.